sponsorisé par Dark Dog Energy.
Kevin tells me he's a beginner, but I don't believe him.
S'amusent bien, ils mettent l'ambiance, donc c'est une bonne journée. It's not like me to be this way, but my love for you got me so confused. And it's not the things you do for me, how you make me feel, keeps me wanting you.
Le drift c'est nouveau, c'est mortel.
Bah, le drift c'est pas très démocratisé on va dire, mais c'est vraiment un beau spectacle à chaque fois et c'est impressionnant.
One of the things I'm doing this weekend here is judging. So I'm looking for talented drivers who can drift. And the new driver for Dark Dog, Kevin, I was quite impressed with his driving yesterday. Early in the day it was quite wet, so it was difficult to see who was driving well. And later in the day it became more and more spectacular as the weather got warm and the track dried up. Personally, from what I've seen so far, Kevin tells me he's a beginner, but I don't believe him.
Always in my life.
we know that it's 60% driver and 40% car, which results in good drifting. And I think this guy is more like 65%. So I think this is a guy to watch.
I know his secret. He doing good now, Doug.
Well, that could be part of the secret. That's right. I don't think it's my life.